So at Happy Cow Milk, we're making milk processing easy. And one of the most difficult parts of processing milk is regulation. And what regulators want to know is that the processor is in control all the time. They don't mind if things go wrong. They just need to know that the processor knows that something's gone wrong and that they fix it. And where people get into trouble is that they will fix something, but then they don't record it. And if it's not recorded, auditors don't believe it happened. So at Happy Cow Milk, we have built our system so that it does all this reporting and recording automatically. So the milk processing process is controlled by our interface, and it steps the farmer through the whole process. You start off by doing a whole lot of checklists, checking ice banks and drains are clear, and making sure walls are clean. And all this is sent up to the cloud, and it's recorded with the daily record. And we start at the start, so no one forgets anything. It's replace the new milk filter. Let's take the tank, put it inside the hub, close the doors. It will be attach the spray ball, open up the valves. We want the farmer to do the things that the computer can't do, but we want the computer to do the critical things like the wash cycle. So we want to control the wash cycles because we want to know that it's done correctly. We've got probes inside the tank that are measuring the temperature, so we know it's getting hot enough, we know it's going long enough. Once the cycle is complete, the farmer will then attach the raw milk pipe and they can start filling the tanks. Next step would be to disconnect the raw pipe, which is a critical part, and then it's to seal up the tank ready for pasteurization. And then they push start. The system takes over again, heats the milk, pasteurizes the milk, and cools it down. Now, this happens automatically, and in real life it would take about an hour to go through the full cycle. And then the whole system, every component of the hub and the tank is monitored in real time. So both us at Happy Cow HQ and the farmer can see the state of all the valves, the temperature of all the water, and it enables troubleshooting and things like that. So the system is doing all the regulatory compliance stuff in the background without the farmer having to know about it. We're stepping the farmer through the milk processing process so they don't forget anything or they don't get it wrong. The system only works one way, and if it doesn't go that way, it doesn't work. And what that does is it creates a foolproof system that enables any farmer around the world to become a milk processor. And for us at Happy Cow Milk, we know that every single litre of milk by any farmer around the world has been processed safely. And that means we can scale this business anywhere around the world, enabling local farmers to supply their local markets.